I like to reminisce them. Back in San Francisco, we do a lot of sessions in the early 70s. It was actually in the beginning, Nick Graffinitis, for Jerry and I together doing quite a few sessions. So it actually was time for me to go into the studio to do an album with a fantasy record. And so I asked Jerry to come on over there with me, man. We had known each other maybe about 7 months. And so he said, come on over. There's a guy in promotions in fantasy. He said, well, I want you to hear this record. I listened to the record and said, that's a great record. He said, this is John Money's first solo album. He said, this is the song is the magic. He says, why don't you do the first instrumental one? Because it's coming out next week. You guys recorded it'll be out 2 weeks after the John Lennon, the instrumental. I said, that's great. Jerry came in that evening and went in the corner and drove the changes and he loved it. But the thing is, 2 years later, we were in New York City. The bottom line, it was totally crazy. It was like this. It was just wall-to-wall people, and people just jumping and panning. All of a sudden, there was, Jerry and I both looked at one another and kept on playing. What the hell was that? What's happening? We came off the stand, we walked in the dressing room, and there he was, John Lennon. The first thing he said, thank you for doing the first instrumental of a magic. We'd like to try that tonight. For both Jerry and John. Thank you. Thank you.
Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Thank you. Thank you.
to this wonderful club that's open for them, maybe for us to come out here and play. Let's hear it. The food is marvelous in the daytime. The personnel is marvelous. You are marvelous. You know something? We're gonna get down. We're gonna get down. Get down. Here's a song, you know, here's a song that was written a long time ago, man. This goes back to 1972. I don't know what you were doing in 72, but check this out. I came up with the idea of doing this particular song and putting these lyrics to it because I came up with, actually, the young lady I was staying with, she's a marvelous writer. Pamela Carey. I helped write the My Problems Got Problems, Wondering Why. It was talking about the system. And we wrote these words together, and all of a sudden we put the music to it and everything. And the record company got very uptight. You know, even after we released it, they kind of sent the FBI by my parents' house. Why was he writing a song like There's a Funky System? The lyrics are very strong, and they were asking everybody to check my school, and what did they, he didn't attend class, but music classes, but he was great. But listen, behind that, the shows are just what was happening then, because like 8 months later, they left my mom alone. They stopped going by there because, guess what, the president got impeached, and he had to step down. So. It really said a lot because this generation still believe we have funky system. Thank you. help us. We'll be at the end. Merchandising table for a few minutes after. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. We'll see you next time. We'll stay in touch. Goodbye, everyone.